47-year-old Abdul Basheer, who was brutally attacked in Mangaluru on Wednesday, reportedly in retaliation for the murder of a right-wing activist Deepak Rao, died in hospital this morning. Basheer, who ran a food stall, was attacked on the night of 3rd January. The attack was caught on CCTV. Now, what's worrying is that Basheer didn't seem to have anything to do with the Rao case, and he may have simply been picked at random for retaliation.
A brutal beating in Mangaluru's Kotara Chowki that turned out to be fatal. T.R. Basheer was attacked after closing his food outlet and was hospitalized in a critical condition after this attack. He died on Sunday morning. Police say they have arrested the men who carried out the attack and that it seemed they did not even know Basheer but attacked him following the murder of right-wing activist Deepak Rao in Suratkal, in the same district of Dakshina Kannada, earlier that day. Dakshina Kannada has developed a reputation for communal tension, and authorities have put plenty of security in place to prevent further violence. A procession for Deepak's body had been refused, and Basheer was also given a quiet funeral. In an election year, the BJP is accusing the ruling Congress of allowing such murders to happen.
There is a complete anarchy in the state. Particularly, the government is hand in glove with the Islamist forces. A large number of nationalists have been killed in Karnataka.
Dakshina Kannada, meanwhile, waits for a return to peace after violent and needless deaths. Maya Sharma for NDTV.